My name is Scott Thomas. I am the Grillin' Fool, and started a website called grillinfool.com. I wrote an article last year comparing charcoal to gas and the advantages and disadvantages of both, and they decided to throw in, well, we want you guys to grill stuff for some celebrity judges. The third one was Mike Emerson. He owns Pappy's Smokehouse, and that is named one of the top 20 barbecue restaurants in the country, and it's in St. Louis. Just gotta stop thinking that you're grilling ribs for Pappy. You're just grilling ribs. Just grill the ribs. Just grill the damn ribs. I'm at a crossroads. I never owned a gas grill in my life, and I was very much a charcoal snob. And then I had kids and had another kid, and then I have a third on the way, so I'm kind of in that transition period. It would be a steak, very thick, meaty steak, and I would grill lettuce. That is the signature dish for Grill and Fools, not by choice. It's just that what drives the most traffic to our site, because people go, what? You grilled what? Yes, I grilled salad, and it's delicious.